Hello friends, this is a intraday video of a trade that I did in Indigo. So Indigo was in the news about hiking the fares by leveraging a fuel surcharge, which definitely will improve the profitability of the line. So I expected it to have a positive impact, but the stock opened itself huge gap. So I waited and it formed a big rolling wave candle, and so I expected it to take support at this level somewhere here around the low. So now we can see that there were 1, 2, and 3 hammers were formed, inverted hammers, which indicated that this is a very good support level, and an inside bar was also formed, double inside bar. So I went long above the inside bar and I kept the stop loss below the low of the candle which broke the inside bar, that is this candle, that is a 940, right? And my entry price was 2515 and my stop loss was 2509, 6 point stop loss. And from then it rallied 1, 2, 3, 4. Normally after 4 candles I'm careful, so it formed a shooting star over here and I exited on the close of that shooting star because I wanted to protect my profit, and yeah, I was right and it fell down. So the key trigger for me was, one was the news, second is 3 candles. So this example of how we can use candles to trade the news, as well as how when we trade in a smaller time frame you need to look for multiple confirmations. So if I did not see 3 hammers here, probably I wouldn't have taken this trade, right? So that's a whole learning from this video. Thank you for watching. Do share and like for me to keep making such videos. Thank you very much. Bye.